race, but on my mama, they be snaking. But I be on my tens, bitch, I be on my toes. Said I gotta keep it on me everywhere a nigga go. I ain't hiding from no nigga, I ain't running from no smoke. I bet I hit him in the chest and watch that nigga hit the wall.
Amen. Back again with another reaction video. It's legendary. We just surpassed 1,000 subscribers, man.
Yes, sir.
Thank you for all the support.
Thank you so much.
Man, it's only your brightest future for here. 10K is the next goal.
Yeah.
10K is the next goal, man. Now listen, as I always say, we started a little clothing line. You feel me? We're working outside the box, outside of YouTube. We're going hard with this. You feel me? Store coming soon. The fan base still growing for it. And it's growing fast, man. But like I always show y'all one design that we have. Y'all see it? And it say live free at all costs, man.
Yes, sir. That's the motto.
It's a white hoodie, man. We got shirts. Listen, everything is selling out like that. Every time we get a batch, it sell out.
Yes.
Man. Click the link in the description and go show love. That's all I can ask for, man. It's for everybody to show love. Because once again, if you show love to others, love will be returning.
Yes.
And that's a promise. So listen, we got a little kid, too much. It sounds like it's a love song, a pain song. We're going to see. But she never doubt.
Never doubt.
We're gonna get straight into it. Man, make sure you leave a like, comment, and subscribe, man. And hit that link in the description to show some love. Even a follow is showing support, man. You don't even have to buy nothing. Just a follow, you know, building a fan base up shows a lot. Man, yeah, we get right into it.
Let's get it. Turn me up.
Look, turn the beat up, though. Dying, she look good. She look great too.
Oh, no way. She ran.
It's always a nigga in a suit, huh?
Mm.
It's like,
know what you doing, I feel like you doing shit purposely. The dick good, I'm
fucking
real good, but emotionally you never notice me.
Hold on.
Look, ayy, put that on God, you don't know what you doing, I feel like you doing shit purposely. The dick good, I'm fucking real good, but emotionally you never notice me. You love me and you only want me, but nigga, that ain't what you showing me. Cuz I only feel you whenever we fucking. That ain't how this shit supposed to be.
Mm.
You ain't never had.
At least he laying that thing down, though.
He's laying.
At least he laying that thing down, though. But yeah.
But dang.
So, like, where that spiritual support at?
What other side of you?
Real love.
Come on, now.
You ain't never had a real bitch.
Mm-hmm.
The mother hoes only want to see what you about, cause you my little nigga, that's it. No good, and I ain't no good at letting fuck niggas go. I know I said I wasn't too proud to beg, but this time I ain't begging for a song. Proud of motherfucker when you know that nigga wrong. Only time you hear me if I put it in a song.
That's how it be, though. And so, if you put everything we go through in this soul, I'm gonna chew up like, whoa.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Some people can't comprehend what the situation is until you show them a different, until you put it in a different perspective, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Yeah. Drinking that block.
Baby, wow.
I blow up your phone and you say that I'm tripping. I'm doing too much when I go off on bitches. I'm insecure when I'm all in my feelings. Fuck with me or not, it don't make me no difference.
Insecure is a big thing with these females nowadays on social media. Insecure can make or break a relationship nowadays in the snap of a finger, man.
Feel like I'm always in your way too much. You do what you do because I take too much. I'm still reminiscing on the way that we was. You expecting me to stay when it ain't no love. This ain't what I need. Best friend telling me she think that I should leave. Don't tell me that you want me, you don't mean that shit. You don't know what love is because you ain't seen that shit. Man.
She really be picking the wrong ones. Like,
but she hurt. But they say it's like, you, it's that 1% that when they get in that first relationship, they really stay together forever. But that's a rare percent. Growing up, you should know time, you know, but you shouldn't have that mindset going in a relationship like, this ain't gonna last. So you do fall deep in love, but yeah, and then when something happens to a significant other, you do feel like, damn, I felt my trust in you. But once you get over that, you gotta know that's life, and but that do mess people up and have them heartbroken, like, cold hearted for the rest of their life.
But
if you pick the same one over and over again, that's when you gotta understand. You got, for a female, I believe you gotta sit out, you gotta wait and understand your worth. Once you understand your worth and what you bring to the table, then you start looking again. But a lot of females from what I see just jump.
Yeah.
And it's cause they get hurt. They be like, and then that boy come in at that right moment.
Yeah.
And then baby, that's what I think.
Yeah.
Especially if a female is young and she get with an older boy, it's a wrap. She know all about life already.
Yeah. Then that's what comes to manipulating.
She was hurt. She said, let the beat rock.
Yeah.
Shit, and this time I just wanna hold niggas accountable. I'm blaming me cause the nigga gon' do what he please. If I'm steady alive when they got on your feet and I said I was proud of you, I'm the main reason these bitches acknowledge you. Hyped about likes and them bitches that follow you. Over this nigga, I promise I'm proud of you. I ain't the same bitch that I was when I met you. Made a bitch cold when I should've been left you.
Control
started fucking with my mental. You wanna move?
You just said that.
Yeah.
You just said that.
That's what it is. When you're in a different bracket, I ain't gonna say different bracket, but when you're like different age frame,
a huge age frame gap,
it's like
8 to 10 years.
Whereas the older person, they know more how to work it.
Yeah, because they've been at that age point already.
I'm disappointed because it came from a lover. From the jump, I ignored all the signs. And you should never judge a book by its cover. But fucking with a lamb, you should read between the lines. Still winning, Diddy, you said that you won't. You claiming you do when I know that you don't. Every argument, I'm always coming at your throat like. And that's real.
Die, yo. Listen, if y'all really chill, whatever, and yo, boy, just get up and just dip. That's a clear sign, like, he really don't care.
Like, he don't even have to be cheating. He just don't be feeling the vibe no more.
He don't even have to be cheating or nothing. It's just,
he just not there mentally.
He not there mentally no more. Like, his feelings for it just gone.
He's gone. He just there because.
Like, he's just there. It's like,
I feel it. Yeah, you gotta be there.
It's like, yeah, I got love for this person, but it's still draining me.
I shouldn't have to wonder how you feel, ay. And you ain't gotta play no role or tell no lies. If a bitch can take you from me, the dick ain't mine. Fuck nigga much. I feel like I'm always in your way too much. You do what you do cause I take too much. I'm still reminiscing on the way that we was. You expecting me to stay when it ain't no love. This ain't what I need. Best friend telling me she think that I should leave.
I like how best friends give opinions, but a lot of times best friends be cat. What you think?
Yo, I ain't gonna lie, I heard this one situation. The shorty best friend was like telling, like, yeah, he ain't nothing. Turn around, when he actually broke up, she went straight to the bull and got hooked up with him.
Oh, yeah.
You gotta watch it sometimes.
You don't mean that shit. You don't know what love is because you ain't seen that shit.
To get hurt is hard, though. That'd be that first love type thing.
No, and it could have really been like, after the first joint, it was like, all right, she waited, and then Will came around, was like, yeah, you know, they've been together forever. She probably thought the first time was her fault.
Mm-hmm.
And then the second time, it's like, all right, this time I'm gonna try to do better. Like, her, she gonna do better. But ended up Bull really messing up, and it's like she fighting for it, but
Bull ain't nothing to fight for.
Yeah. But dang, let's finish this off real quick.
That's when you text on the side, dude.
Most likely.
He want to be hurt, but he not, technically. You know that feeling, like, you want to be hurt, but he not. You know, he's like, I'm hurt, blah, 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 going on my life. Man, listen, Lakia never come with a miss, and I think when you can relate to your music that you feel and make, it hit, the effort in it is even more, in the fact that, you know, over time, I'm all the fans telling me, like, this is what really happened in her life.
Mm.
You could tell she put out all into her songs. And it's It's fire. It's fire.
Yeah. This joint hit crazy.
This is a 3 in the morning. At 3 in the morning, you about to cry, man. I'm telling you. If you play this joint, you're going to be like,
You really going to feel it. This joint, like you said, when it comes from the heart, it hit different.
Yeah.
So this joint, she had some real good points in this joint.
Well, listen, man. Lakia, shout out to you. She commented on the last reaction video. She said, you feel me? She showed love. I respect it, man. And like I said, thank you for the 1K subscribers, man.
Thank you, thank you.
You feel me? We still growing up. That's bare minimum. We still gotta meet our maximum peak. You feel me? And like I said, the link is in the description, man. I got bust my thing out. Listen, so I can shine more. Hey, listen. For this, the link is in the description, man. All it takes is a follow. You don't even have to purchase, but a follow is supporting. You feel me? Sharing is supporting. It's the little things that makes the big difference, you know, in people's lives.
Yes, sir.
And once everybody, you know, realize that, you know, life will be better. But, man, thank you for all the support, man. Leave a like, comment, and share. Subscribe, man. Bye-bye. Be forgotten, I swear that I'm leaving my mark. Losing my patience, I waited my turn. Can't collect everything that I earned. Built a few bridges, but some got a